Happy Monday, everybody. So today's move is going to be regarding posture. Generally, we sit on cell phones or we're typing on our computer, and our chest and our shoulders start to collapse, our head starts to fall forward. So one of my friends asked if I could show a move that would help strengthen the upper back and help improve the posture. So, simple move that you can do, even at your desk, or as a warm-up for your next exercise routine, is simply to create some awareness to your upper body by moving your shoulder blades forward and back. I'm moving my chin with my shoulder blades to create some awareness to my whole upper body and how the shoulders, the thoracic spine, or your rib cage, and your head all move together. So one exercise is just a simple awareness motion forward and back of the rib cage position and your shoulder position. To add some strengthening to it, you could easily put some dumbbells in your hands as you move. That'll pull down so you keep tension out of the neck. Or another variation would be to use a light resistance band and actually pull back. So with two handles here, I have my resistance anchored pretty low, which will help keep my shoulders down. And all I do is I let the resistance pull forward, my shoulder blades have rounded, and my chest has collapsed. And then I'm pulling my shoulder blades back, I'm keeping my head tall, and I'm opening my chest. The one thing I'm avoiding is arching my back, so I don't want to arch as I pull. I'm going to keep my spine fairly neutral, except for the thoracic spine and the shoulder blades. So that's one simple motion. Base level pulling is another exercise, just pulling something into the body, making sure that your rib cage stays up and your head stays floating. We tend to fall into this posture, so creating some awareness and understanding of how, where the rib cage should be over the pelvis, where the head should be over the rib cage. By building some awareness and moving through some ranges of motion, you can begin to work on correcting your postural deviations, or you could just strengthen your back and become stronger overall. So practice this move as your next warm-up exercise before you start to move your upper body, or if you have been sitting for long hours at the desk, just move your arms and shoulder blades and try to get your posture out of this collapsed or flexed position. Enjoy yourself, keep moving, and make today legendary.